Wind speeds of up to 50 miles an hour today. We're in a sheltered spot right here. Otherwise, this whole bike could be blown away.